build my community. And the gods get silent. Now the only source of joy that I have is lying down here. Lying down here, lifeless. What should I do? What would I do as a king? I thought I summoned someone to call the Ezemo for me. Where is Ezemo? What is happening? Someone should get Ezemo for me right now. I've been in my kids' way all day. Have the gods kept silent or what? Why the gods? What's yes?
The words of the gods are not the words of men. The gods walk in a mysterious way. Igwe, I see tears. Hey. I see tears of sorrow. Hey. And I see the journey.
Ezemo! And I don't understand. And what journey are you talking about here?
Igwe, your son is not dead.
Hey. What? What are you to tell me?
He's still alive. Yeah. But if something is not done fast, I'm afraid your son will transit.
What are we to do to save the soul of my son and the rest of my people? What are we to do to save the soul of my son and the rest of my community?
I see the journey, and I also see a strange foot.
What? We stand foot in my community.
The strange foot that has brought this calamity.
You have had enough. And we need to do something fast to stop this calamity happening in our
lives.
Something has to be done. Something has to be done. Something has to be done.
Do not eat. Not even a mention of your name. Do not look back. Hey, Bubu! Your daughters are here. It's only a power that you did the left finger. A child that said the mother will not sleep.
Will not sleep?
Yes.
Yes.
It's only the stubborn fly that follows the cross to the grave. Coward may die 10 times before it's read death. So grow under your feet. The leopard does not change its spots. The leopard does not change its spots.
Thank you.
get to go near.
Thank you.
need power to accomplish this journey.
She's alive! 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 She's al Our kingdom. Make sure the prince and our kingdom is safe. I have to hand over to you. Remember, do not touch the leaf before you get to this kingdom.
Pardon.
Go and save our kingdom.
A great warrior.
Go.
A great warrior.
Is happening in this village. Huh. You don't want everyone to die before they find solution to all these problems. Me, I will run away. Oh. I will run away.
Calling us. I want you all to know that I, the queen of Asoko Kingdom, have been trying my possible best to make sure that
what is the fate of our children that went in search of the leaf of life? What are we gonna do? Our husbands are dying. Water turned to blood. I've been trying my possible best. How do you understand? Now the problem is, what is the way forward? I need your answers. I'm behind a woman that I've not done anything about this. You ought to say something. Our husbands are dying. You have to say something, please. What's the way forward? Say something.
My queen, may you live long. Ever since Eze Wanyi came and addressed us, we've not heard anything from her. She's not said anything, so I think we need to call her so she'll come and address the issue here.
And the strange fruit the Igwe asked the girls to go and bring.
Don't hear anything about it. They're yet to get an information about it. So what do we do? Strange fruit. What do we do about it? I need an option.
Sh- Yeah.
Yeah. And who is this?
This is the strange foot. The strange man that will be causing havoc in our kingdom.
What causing calamities in this kingdom? Do you know how many lives you have lost?
Imagine.
I don't want to have done to blood. Our children are dying.
This man is wicked.
Gas!
Yes, my queen.
Lock him up.
Bam!
Bam!
Bam! Bam!
Kill him!
Yes.
And what? I've been keeping her from coming here. We have been here for some hours now. And she's not yet to be found. We are here. This is a sacrifice shrine that is meant to kill man. And I, the burning fire of the closest one of this kingdom, will allow that to happen. Where is the stranger? Go and get it for him. So that the sacrifice back to us alive. I have spoken.
Iwe.
Sophia.
Young man, you have the guts to step in your foot into my land. And you're causing havoc, death, misfortune in my land. And you think you'll be cut free? This is the end of the road for you. And you shall die! Die! Where is Ezewai? What is keeping her?
Igwe!
The ways of God and not the ways of men. The sacrifice must commence and it must be now. Wako, go straight down! This is the end of the world.
Because your daughter has offered well. for our safety. Please, endure our misery. I know how painful it is to lose someone so dear to you. But I promise you all, please, but I'll show you all that I will stop this and smiles on your faces. Please, mothers, be calm. But this will not stop us from proceeding our sacrifice that we have today.
Welcome, great daughter of Atoku Kingdom. You fought a good fight. She brought back the leaf of life. Hey. This is the leaf of life. Hey. Ibe, before I commence, take the leg.
Yes.
Because the time for sacrifice is now.
Take him there.
That all power belongs to Jesus.
He will do.
Igwe, the fullness thereof, the world and they that dwell therein. For he has found it upon the waters and established upon the floor. Anyway, we are the generation of them that seek the Lord, the generation of them that seek his face. Oh, God of Isaac and Jacob. Anyway,
stranger like you,
I will raise your son. For the glory of he who made heaven and the earth.
Young man, enough of a proverb and get into the business right now.
Only you can do what no man can do. Only you is capable. Only you is worthy. I say only you can do what no man can do. Jehovah, only you can do what no man can do.
Do what?
Only you can change every situation at all, Jehovah. Sam, Jehovah, oh, Sam. Ekwe kwala ki ereme biko Sam. Kahawe danala si Jehovah. Gowe kibuchi mesia. Jehovah. Gowe kibuchi mesia. You are the Lord who made heaven and earth from the foundation of the earth. Your one standard show. This is what's happened in the time of Elijah and the prophet of Baal. And you made yourself available to Elijah. Oh, thou God of Isaac. Oh, God of Jacob. Oh, God of Abraham. Come and show this once that all power belongs to you. And so therefore, in the name that is greater than above every other name, the Bible said that the mention the name Jesus, every knee will bow and every tongue will confess that Jesus is the Lord of God. On this authority I am standing, I am declaring the word in the name of Jesus, who is greater than above every other name. I command every infirmity. The Bible said that healing is the bread of the children. And this I declare. I pray from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. I ask for restoration and healing. Be healed in the name of signs and wonders. You say we should go in the world and preach the gospel and manifest your kingdom. And I ask for Lord, Father, may you rise. Father, rise and heal this one. For you said in your word, may you are bruised by a negative enemy. But I ask, Father, may you heal this one. I say in the name of Jesus, I ask for healing upon the life of this one. Name of Jesus, I ask for your healing upon this one. Fuck.
He is the light of the world. He is the light that shines in this darkness.
Shut up! Shut up!
Oh, my community.